In other news tonight, the government halted all U.S.-bound flights of Afghan evacuees from two key bases. That's according to the Associated Press. It's over unspecified health safety concerns. The bases are in Germany and Qatar. U.S. officials warn this will have a severe impact on the evacuation operation. Camp Atterbury here in Indiana welcomed a wave of evacuees, rather. It's on track to also receive about 5,000 in the coming weeks. No word yet on how this will affect that arrival.